He's got various ways to get you out.
That one gets past leaders. Here comes Ryan. He will score. And the Yankees lead 6-5 as Stewart moves to third.
Wow. Two errant throws by Johnson. One on the bunt play and now a wild pitch that gets by a Gold Glove catcher. Spikes this into the dirt. Weeders cannot. He can barely slow it down.
Also hit him on the bare hand too.
Wow. And you see A-Rod right away say, come on down to Brendan Ryan.